Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Dollar Tree haul for you. I have it all laid out here. Well, not all of it. There's a lot of food items here that I'm going to be showing you. So it's a mishmash of stuff, I guess. So I am going to be reaching over this way. All right, let's begin. First of all, I want to tell you, I'll show you this. I got these. They're Miami Carry-On paper towels. It's a 4-pack. 4 rolls, 82 ply sheets per roll. So, got that there. That's what it looks like. Yeah. Let's see. Distributed by Naftali in Miami Gardens, Florida. So, but made in China. Maybe the plastic's made in China. Who knows? But anyway, there you go. I thought that was kind of cool. You get 4 rolls in there. They're not very big, but, you know, for a dollar, eh. What can you do? All right. I want to show you this stuff here that I got. Let's see if I can get it all together because I want to explain what I'm doing with this. All right. My granddaughter and I, we were out and about, as usual, and we met this homeless man, and we was talking to him, and, you know, it's like he didn't have anybody to talk to, and he's like, I'm 54 years old. He goes, do I look like I'm 54? And we were like, no, you don't look like you're 54. And he said, oh, my dad lived to be 90 and my mom lived to be in her 80s. And we're like, wow, that's great. So, yeah, he had all of his stuff with him that he had. He had like a chair, a tent, all that. So I'm going to be making at least 2 because there's another person that I see all the time. Also, that's homeless. So I'm going to be making 2 backpacks for these people. And let me show you. And these came from the Dollar Tree. They're the Jot backpacks. They're not the best, but they're lightweight, which is, you know, you don't want anything that's going to be too heavy because you're going to be filling it with stuff as it is, right? So what I got for each one of the bags, I got these men's quarter socks. The bomb equipment. So I got 2 of those, 1 for each of the bags. Then I got these. These are the cushion work socks by Mossy Oak. So I'm going to be putting those in there because these are like a little bit thicker and higher up, you know, for warmth. So I got that there to put in the bag. I also got this here. And I'm not even near getting what I want to put in here. I got 2 of these Colgate soft toothbrushes. And then I got 2 of the Ultra Fresh Colgate. I got 2 of these. Whoop. Yeah, there we go. 2 of those to go in there. And then I got the toothbrush cases. So I'll open this up and put 1 in each. Also, I got these little deodorants, the Old Spice Pure Sport. I got that to put in there. You know, I want to get like name brand things from the Dollar Tree to put in there. You know, yeah, that's what I want to do. So far, that's what I got for the 2 bags. But more will be going in there as I go along and figure out what exactly I want to put in there, you know? Okay, so, like I said, there's a lot of food here too, guys. All right, I picked up these. This remind me of the old days. There's the Nickel Nip mini drinks, the little soda bottles. Does anybody remember those? Yes, I had to get them, mini drinks. Bite them, drink them, and chew them. That's exactly what we did. So I want to try this and see if it's the same as when I was growing up. So it's an 8-pack of the little bottles. So, yeah. And these, let's see, Canada. They're made in Canada. So, yes, I got those. I also picked up these Airheads. They're 5 bars, limited flavor. Is the Citrus Rush, and you get 5 individually wrapped bars. So we got that. I got 2 of these Kashi heart-to-heart oat cereals and organic honey toasted. Kashi's good. My son loves Kashi cereal, and I'm sure my grandson will love it too. So honey toasted organic oat cereal. So I got 2 of those. I'm just throwing them down here in the bag, guys, so I can put it all away. Let's see. I picked up the spearmint gum, Wrigley spearmint. That brings back old times too, right there. So I got that. I also got this here, the Brock's Autumn Mix Mallow Creams. So they're the pumpkins and the candy corn mixed together. So this is, let's see, 6-ounce bag. And we know Brock's is a name brand. So we got that. I also got 2 of these. These are the Kellogg's. Oh, again, I can't even talk, guys. Kellogg's chocolate peanut butter protein meal bars. It's 12 grams of protein in it. And my granddaughter had these before, and she said that they were really good, that she liked them. So I'm going to trust her judgment on that. So I got 2 chocolate peanut butter protein meal bars. So I thought that was good for a dollar. I don't know. But anyway, yes. I also got 2 cans of the Kitchen Classics loaded potato soup. I got that there. And this is 14.5 ounces. And this is good until 2023, guys. 2023 on that. I don't want to throw this down. I'm going to bend down. Hold on. There we go. I'm back. All right. What else did I get? Like I said, a lot of food. I found these here. One box is already opened. These are the Autumn Mills. These are limited edition oatmeal packets, instant oatmeal. And let's see. I'm trying to see how many packs you get in here. 5. Let's see. 5 on all of them. 5, 5, and 5. Yes. This is the pumpkin spice. And it's already open. My grandson already tried it. He liked it. And he says, I'm not sure what it's supposed to taste like. I says, like a pumpkin pie, maybe? Does it taste a little bit like that? And he says, yeah, it did. And I said, did you like it? And he said he did. So they had the pumpkin spice. That's the one he wanted to try first, I guess. But the other 2 are still closed. Then they had the instant oatmeal and the gingerbread. And then they had it in the hot chocolate. This is the one I'm interested in. The hot chocolate. We'll have to try that. They're all limited edition. I guess they're out for the fall, right? Yeah. So, yeah. Got them. I'm trying to see a date on it, guys. 2023. Wow, that's great. Oh, I got to get some more of them. Got to get more before there isn't any more. Because you know how that goes, right? Then I picked up the Texas Style Morrison's Honey Sweet Cornbread Mix. This is really good. This is 16 ounces. That's good for a dollar. Very good for a dollar. So, got that there. Also got some of these. Oh, I did find the Granola Clusters Sunbest in the, what one is this? In the honey. Honey with Super Seeds, Flax and Pumpkin. I got the other ones, but I didn't find this one, and I finally found that one, so I picked it up. My grandson likes these too. Yes. So Then I found, let me show you these. Oh, I thought this was a good buy too. These are Old Cape Cod All Natural Soup and Chowder Oyster Crackers. So that's what they look like in there. And these guys come out of one of my favorite places, Vermont. Yes, this comes out of, it says made in the USA, Westminster Cracker Company in Rutland. I actually stayed in Rutland, Vermont. We went to Manchester, Rutland, Brattleboro. Yes, so, and Woodstock, yeah. So I got two bags of those. These are really, really good because where I work, they had these in the cafeteria in the little packages, and they're really good. So if you see these, do not hesitate on these guys. They are delicious, and these are best until April of 22. So, yes, got that. All right, then I found these here. These are the sugar-free. I got these are for your coffee or for your sodas or whatever. This is the pumpkin spice flavored in the sweet sensation. And I also got the salted caramel. So now I think I got them all. So now they have pumpkin spice, salted caramel. Yes. I think the pumpkin spice is the newest one because I think they had the salted caramel, but I couldn't find it. So now I found it. Okay, let me throw that down there. All right, I got this for my libs. It's a pet brush, but it's two-sided. So I thought this looked pretty good. It is a Greenbrier product though, but you know, it's got your rubber tips there and then the little bristles here, which aren't very rough, which is good. So I got that for libs. This is the only color they had. Yeah, with the little paw print right there. So I got that for my libs. I found this here. This is Chica Rose Gold Collection. Nail and toenail clippers right there. So I picked up one of those. Let's see. I also got this hair clip because I am going to let this grow enough where I can, actually I can wear it now because I can take this part here and put it back and clip it like right here and I can put a clip in it like that. Yeah, which is what I'm going to probably do once it gets a little bit longer. So I got this claw clip right here. This is cute. Oh, I like this a lot. They only had it in the gold, but there you go. Very, very cute. I like that. All right. I found this. This is pet wear. I got it in medium, all weather waterproof collar. And I got it in the pink for you know who, the queen of the house. Yes, she is. The boss of the house. Okay, I found this bag. This is Be Positive. I showed this in my live that I did right here. Oh, let me, it does have the snap closure. So that's what that looks like. Can you see it, guys? Oh, let me get the handle out of the way. Right there, Be Positive with the B on it. Yep. So it's pretty big bag. So got that. All right, let me see. Oh, I got this Crayon Energy Ocean Spray Cranberry Energy Juice Drink. It's cranberry raspberry, naturally sourced energy, 90 milligrams of caffeine from green tea extract. So that sounds really good and refreshing. It looks refreshing. I love that color, yeah. So, got me that. Give that a try. They also have these here. The Outlaw Dangerously Delicious Snacks. Cholesterol Flick. Oh my gosh, guys. I don't even want to say. What was I even saying? Well, anyway, cholesterol free. Tortilla chips and the blue corn. flavor that fights back. So yeah, I picked up a big bag of these. These are 7 ounce bag. So Dollar Tree has that. I'm telling you guys, before you get your snacks anywhere else, check out Dollar Tree first. And, you know, see what you see there. I picked up this macaroni and cheese. This is thick and creamy. This one, I don't know. I never had that. I don't know if it's just a different box and they call it thick and creamy now, or if this is a thick and creamy version of their macaroni and cheese. That's why I got it. Yeah, so, because it said thick and creamy. I'm thinking maybe it's a different kind of different version. Okay, I'm reaching over, guys, reaching over. Okay, I showed this on my life. Also, in the, you know what, in the good, right? I got the Gnome dishcloth, what are they calling it? Kitchen towel. And I got it in the oven mitt and in the pot holders. I bought 2 sets of these, but one, you know, is going away soon. Yep. So the gnomes. Now, to me, they have the Halloween on there, but to me, these are fall colors. They got the leaves falling and everything like that, and it's black on the other side, but I would leave these out all fall. I don't necessarily see this for Halloween, you know? I don't. So, got that. Again, reaching over, guys. That's why I'm doing it over here, because it's so much I had to, like, lay it out. I found this ceramic ghost. It lights up right here. This is pretty big, as you can see. And it is ceramic. It does have flashing lights. So if you can't look at flashing lights, please look away, because I'm going to turn it on to show you. Okay. If you can't see flashing lights, guys, don't look at it. But it blinks first, right? The different colors, and then it flashes. Yes. So I only put it up for a second. Then it flashes all those different colors. So this is well worth a dollar if you can find them. Be careful though, guys. On the bottom, a lot of them are broke. Check the bottom. A lot of them are broke. Sometimes these on-off switches are inside. So if you could like take off the whole bottom base and then bring that back out, you know, maybe you can save it. You know what I mean? If that's the only one that you can find and that happens to be on the inside, I think you can save it. Yeah, so I got that. Let me show you some movies that I found. Oh my gosh, guys. Yes, these just looked so good to me. So these are the, you know, the CDs or whatever you want to call them. DVDs. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what you call them. I got this, Christina Ricci and John Cusack in Distorted. Don't Fear the Lies, Fear the Truth. I got that one there. I figured this is going to be good October movies, right? Throw it over there. Then I got this one, The Trees Have Eyes, Those Woods Would Leave You Hollow. So I got that there, The Trees Have Eyes. Yep. Then I got this here, Trick or Treat, Middle Age Can Be Murder, it says. So I got Trick or Treat right there. Yep. And then I got, oh, I used to watch this all the time. Yes. Because they are, this is, well, let me show you. This is a 4-DVD set. It's Ghost Hunters, season 9. And this is part 1, the hit series from the sci-fi. Did anybody ever watch the Ghost Hunters? Yes. Right there. And some, they're so funny sometimes. This one here and, oh, where's the other one? These two. This one here and him. When those two get together, like he's the head one, but when these two guys get together, they are so funny, so funny. So I says, oh, gotta get it. So yeah, this is four DVDs in here. So I was happy. And it says never before seen footage in here. So you know I had to get that. They're Roto-Rooter men from Rhode Island. Yes. Well, the head one is. I don't know what the other two do, but the head one is there. Oh, I also got this for the bags. I got this vitamin E with aloe, the Aquarel antibacterial wet wipes. And you get two packages in here. And I'm taking a package each. You get 15 count for hands and face. Moisturizing, thick and soft, fresh scent. There's 15 in each. So I'm going to put one each in the bags that I'm making up. Yes. So then I found this. Never saw this before. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do with it yet, but it's permanent writable white sticker. And this is what it looks like by Crafters Square. It says, not for use with inkjet printers. Transfer tape may damage writable surface. Yeah, so create your own peel and stick labels using pens or markers. Ideal for use on craft cutting machine. That's what it says. But anyway, I got that. Let's see what it looks like on the inside. Well, there it is, paper. Yeah, paper. I don't know. I'll figure something. I'm going to try it out anyway and see what the heck's going on with that. Okay. I also found these here. Let me see if I can get them all together. Yes. Milani nail polish. So I got this one here. This is... what does this say? Hold on, guys. This says something lady. Something lady. I don't know. But I thought that was a pretty color. And this one is cell or sir. I don't know. I can't read it. But that's like a blue color right there. And that one there. And then I got this color here. Nice neutral. Nice neutral color. Let's see if I can read what this one is. This is something charm. Something charm. Yeah, I can't read it. It's too little on the bottom. But anyway, Milani, name brand. Yes. All right. Let me show you these here. Oh, I got these big, huge... elastics. I use them in crochet. Yeah. So that's what I'm going to do with these. I do use these in crochet. So for little hair things. So I got these big thick ones. And you get 10 pieces. They call it economy pack. And that's by Goody, guys. So again, name brand. All right. I'm going to show you a few more things. Yeah, and then I'm going to stop, and I got more hauls for you. So I found this Miss Spa Chocolate Self-Heating Clay Mask with cacao powder, premium ingredient, repairs and soothes skin for a fresh, healthy complexion. Right there. Chocolate? Oh, I'm hoping it smells like chocolate, and it's self-heating. Yes. So my skin's been very, very dry lately. I don't know if this, I'm hoping this might help. Who knows? Might make it more dry. But anyway, yeah, I thought that was so cool. Chocolate. And then I got these. These are by Project Life. And they're Becky Higgins. They're planner themed cards. You get 40. So I got two. Makes 8 pages. Something does. And this is what they look like right there. And as you can see, so I thought this was interesting. Never saw anything like this. So I bought two of them. Yeah, one to give away. Kit contains 32 journaling cards, 16 different designs on all cards, double-sided. Then they have four, and they have different sizes. And title cards. They have title cards and journaling cards, I guess, in here. So, yeah, got that. Where are we at? 25 minutes? All right, I'll show you this. I got this. This is Gel Bead Eye Mask. Cold therapy. Relieves and reduces puffiness. And this is, I don't think this is a Greenbrier product. It says manufactured for Four Star Group USA. Right there. They had different colors. I got this color here. Get it nice and cold in the refrigerator or throw it in the freezer for a little while. It's got the gel beads in there. I guess they're gel. They look gel. But, yeah, gel beads. Says it right there. So, yeah, right there. Figured I'd get that. Yes. Because sometimes, too, when your head hurts here, you just want something, cold there. So, I got that there. All right. And the last thing is this pleated face mask. It's by Capelli, New York. One mask, adult size, but it's in the Buffalo check. Nice for the winter. Yes. So, outside and inside. It's 100% cotton, guys. Yes, double layer construction, non-medical grade, inside pocket for filter pads. Filters are not included right there. But I just thought that was too cute to pass up. Okay, guys, that's it for my Dollar Tree haul for today. Thank you, everyone, for watching. Stay tuned for more Dollar Tree. Yes. Let's see, more Dollar Tree, Walmart, Burlington, and I have some jewelry from Wish that I want to show you. I got a, I thought it was going to be a grab box so I could actually unbox a box, but it came in a bag, and it's a mystery jewelry thingy that I want to open up with all of you as well. So, yeah, so stay tuned for all that. Thank you again, everyone, for watching. Stay safe out there. And until next time, bye now.